Yes, dwarves from every clan have answered.
Oh, that was no normal dwarf blast. I need a torch. Too dark for dwarf eyes. Way back to camp. Oh, could try the doors of Doran from the inside. Let's get going. Not alone. Are you from our camp?
Thank the winds! I am Arik, son of Arak. Yours is the only friendly face here.
What's happened to the rest of camp?
I cannot tell. A curse, ill curse. It blocks me.
Oh, could you search for another way out? For any other survivors?
I will search. You go east, see what you can find. I will fly to you when I can.
Doors of Thorin. What's wrong with it?
I've never seen runes with such shadow. No wonder we couldn't get it open from the other side.
Of Thorin. What's wrong with it?
I've never seen runes with such shadow. No wonder we couldn't get it open from the other side.
No way west. No way out.
Oh, I did not think we would see shadow-cursed runes in Moria. Our path, then, must go east.
Long journey. You must prepare. Up here, at that old dwarven camp.
You're right. It's time to find shelter before making our way further.
I will scout ahead. Stay alive.
With luck, we'll exit the Dimrill Gate. For now, we must face the long dark of Moria. Company. We can shelter here.
attack. I want to taste dwarf flesh. What you're keeping secret? Thank you.
since Benny's gone. Right? Maybe. We'll find her. Muznakan to a family of old. I'll return the missing figures. Honor them. destroy you first!
Ha!